Around you are over 6 billion people and growing. A world where we're exceeding our energy supply, yet wireless connectivity and open communication connect us like never before. A world where every idea, every spark of genius begins with the same source. Energy. With current systems reaching their limitations, it's time to learn from those that have innovated before us. Time to take a stand. Time to take part in the future of energy.
1 in 3 humans, 2 billion people, don't have access or affordable access to energy. The global population growth is expanding, and it's in that 2 billion population that is growing faster than in the other part. Energy demands were exceeding, and without energy, they didn't have a passport to economic growth. We saw the big problem, and we said, what is a product that can really meet this human need?
I became more and more persuaded that KR and his team knew what they were talking about, and those that were investing in the company knew what they were doing. And I was convinced that this was a breakthrough technology, a breakthrough product.
It was almost too good to be true. So we sent our CFO to make sure that, in fact, this thing did pencil out. And it was 100, we had the potential to build something 100% renewable energy. So we signed up, made the investment, put it in last July. And today, this is powering 15% of the energy in this campus. And it is KR and the team have done everything they said they would do.
Some saw this as a big crisis barreling down. We saw this as a call to our generation. A call to our generation to make an impact. An impact that can do good and make good.
We believe that, you know, as has been said earlier, you can be profitable and green. And our ability, what we bring to the party is the ability to make things that have been a desire for many but unreachable because it was unaffordable, both desirable and affordable, which is why we aligned with KR and Bloom Energy.
One of the very aggressive goals we have as a Coca Cola company is to have measured our carbon footprint in 2004 and look out to 2015, and while we have 11 years of business growth, have the same carbon footprint over that 11-year period. And we know, like you said, John, we can't do that in traditional ways. We need very innovative solutions to do that. And so when we saw and met KR and met the Bloom Energy team, we decided to put one here in California in our Odwalla juice plant. In doing the right thing for the community, the right thing for our business, we're very excited about the potential.
These kinds of clean energy technologies can and should shape the future of our economy.
Reminded me of the pale blue dot in the solar system. It's called our only home. And the thought of handing our children and our grandchildren a broken planet and standing on the sidelines and complaining about it was not what I thought we should do.
I started having grandchildren. I started thinking, when I look into my grandchildren's eyes and they ask me, have you, as a business leader, done all you can to make sure this planet is a good place for me to live? I want to be able to say yes.
Make no mistake, when we look at Bloom Energy, we are looking at the future of business, at the future of our economy, and at the future of America.
Bloom is working hard to deliver a new kind of clean, reliable, affordable energy to all. Powering your business today while empowering the generation of tomorrow.